Do you see the value of using machine learning to understand the language of the two-way communication with the brain?
Sure. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're a neural net, and that, you know, AI is basically a neural net. This is like digital neural net, it will interface with biological neural net. And hopefully bring us along for the ride.
Action potentials produce an electric field that spreads from the neuron and can be detected by placing electrodes nearby.
So that video was not to Shutterstock. That was actually Neuralink. We can do a full brain machine interface, meaning that we can ultimately. Yeah, this is going to sound pretty weird, but achieve a sort of symbiosis with artificial intelligence.
Your experience, your thoughts, your memories, it's all in your brain and represented in the firing statistics of action potentials. So, all right, so just what is a BMI?
On-chip spike detection that can compress neural data more than 200 times, and it only takes 900 nanoseconds to compute.
It's in the cars right now. All Teslas being produced right now have this computer.
We think that people will be able to get naturalistic control over the computers, not just a mouse, but also keyboards, game controllers, and potentially other devices.
I'll say that again. All Tesla cars being produced right now have everything necessary. All you need to do is improve the software.
you could actually communicate at a sort of complex meme structure level, and we can effectively have the option of merging with AI. And this is extremely important.
I'm a cybernetic organism, living tissue over a metal endoskeleton.
We created an exoskeleton.
Most people have never really seen a robot. There's some probability it will be bad, some probability it will be good. We obviously want to affect that probability and have it be more good than bad. And you can see the kind of evolution of the car's personality and thinking with each iteration.
So when maybe you or somebody else creates an AGI system and you get to ask her one question, what would that question be?
What's outside the simulation?